I'm using this medium to plead on the Nigerian government and those in position of authority to kindly help to stop the situation of the killings of the Nigerians by the South Africans. Our condolences to the family of the deceased and those that are still held hostage. May God Almighty protect you. This is still your favorite entertainment YouTube channel, Entzhood TV, Ninja Wood of Entertainment. Today's program on our entertainment talk show will be about two lovers in person of Davido and Chioma, and also the current situation between Bobrisky and popular Nigerian Hollywood actress Toyin Abraham. The love between popular Nigerian music superstar Davido and his longtime girlfriend Chioma is really growing deeper and stronger. The two lovers, who suddenly became the talk of the town in the year 2018 after Davido's viral song titled Assurance, in which the song was purposely made for Chioma. In a recent post and also from a reliable source, it has been seen that there was a brief introduction between Adeleke's family and the parents of Chioma. The minor introduction came up on Monday, 2nd of September 2019. It was after this that DMW Bose make an update about their upcoming wedding with an hashtag Shibido 2020. If this could actually come to true, this simply means that Shibido will now be among the young Nigerian music superstar to set up a happily married life without the consideration of their baby mamas. No matter what the case may be, I'm using this medium to congratulate you in advance that happy married life. And now on to Bobrisky and Toyin Abraham's issue. Last weekend was said to be Bobrisky's 28th birthday. Despite his preparation ahead the day, it all went in vain as the Lagos State Police Command stormed the venue for the birthday party and everyone present there was said to be on race so as to avoid being arrested. The controversial crossdresser Bobrisky later reacted after the disruption of his birthday party through his Snapchat, saying that he is hard like a rock and nothing can break him down. Not too long after his birthday incident, an unknown car dealer who claimed to be 606 Autos seized the newly bought car by Bobrisky, which he said was given to Bobrisky on half payment. Bobrisky has also shadowed the car dealer with shame, calling him wicked, useless, and heartless. Bobrisky, who happened to be a huge fan of Toyin Abraham, decided to unfollow her for a reason best known to him. Likewise, Toyin Abraham unfollowed him too. After giving a long thought to this, could this be because Bobrisky has failed to send Toyin Abraham congratulatory messages on her engagement or the birth of her child? This may be the reason why Toyin Abraham reciprocated and refused to send a birthday message to him on Instagram as well, even though there is no official statement that has been released by either Bobrisky or Toyin Abraham. This is your favorite entertainment YouTube channel, Entzhood TV. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and also turn on the bell notification icon to start receiving updates about our latest video. Thank you. Bye for now.